Welcome back once again for more Puyo Puyo Tetris 2 Adventure Mode. We've got two more stages left, and then I'm gonna go check out if there's anything extra for getting all the stars in a chapter. Because you see that? There's like a bunch of empty space in chapter 1. So maybe there's something going on there, and I'll check that out. But for now, 7-1. Party.
Let's see. Clearing that block makes everything go dark. And clearing that block makes everything go fast. What are you doing, Amity?
Goo! Goo-goo-goo?
Oh, Arle! And Carbuncle! Look, look! You know that rule set that turns everything into a party? Oh, yeah! I know what you're talking about. That one really does liven things up. Yep, that's the one! There's always so much going on! I get confused trying to figure everything out. Wanna sneak in some practice? What? Really? To tell you the truth, that rule set kicks my butt all the time. So now we can kick its butt together!
Goo goo! Goo goo!
Yay! Let's do it! Then without further ado, let's go!
Oh man, I haven't played Party in a while. Yep, that's it.
Go get him! Go get him! Go get him!
Interesting. Okay, I didn't think party would be difficult either.
Go get him!
Oh, it's so long. Okay, I get it. That thing at the one time it explodes messes up the whole thing. So I have to... Whew. Looks like you lose half your score for hitting the top.
So, getting the hang of it?
Goo 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 goo?
I think so. If you need more practice, just say the word.
Really?
Thanks, Arl! No, thank you.
Goo goo!
Interesting. Ecolo, skill battle. Oh no.
I'm here!
Ringo!
Hey, Ecolo. What's up?
Shouldn't we be preparing?
For what?
It's probably a good idea since we'll end up having to do it anyway, especially if we'll be going all out on our opponent.
What the heck are you talking about? Wait. Are you saying you want to practice right now?
Exactly! And I'll be your opponent!
Okay.
Now, feel free to choose anyone as your ally. Take me down, if you can.
And just hang on a sec.
Let's...
battle?
Okay. Normally, I would... We can mess with this. This is gonna be Puyo, right? Oh, okay. It's only Puyo or Tetris if the squad is Puyo or Tetris. Okay. Don't know what fighting spirit does. Preparing me for. That's a level thing for sure. He died as soon as I got a chain too.
You've gotten strong, Ringo. So, what'd you think?
Honestly, it helped a lot. Thanks, Ecolo. But I just wish we could avoid having to fight like this for real.
Well, we still don't know what'll happen, but you can never be too prepared.
You're right. Preparation is always a good thing.
Right?
Okay. I think we are good and prepared, or as ready as we'll be, for the EX stages. Which I might take a little break, like I said, and figure out what's going on with these. There has to be something. They wouldn't leave all that space on the board for nothing, would they? But anywho, until then, thank you for joining me for more Puyo Puyo Tetris 2 Adventure Mode. I apologize for the echoey cutscenes. I'll handle that next time. But until then, see ya!